Hi kids. Do you ever wonder why the weather changes? Sometimes it's sunny and warm, and other times it's cloudy and cold. Well, today we're going to learn all about how the weather changes. First, let's talk about the Earth. Do you know that the Earth is always spinning? That's right. And as it spins, different parts of the Earth get different amounts of sunlight. Can you guess what happens when the sun shines on a place? That's right, it gets warm. And when the sun goes away, it gets cold. But the weather is also affected by air. Air is made up of tiny, tiny, tiny little pieces called atoms and molecules. And these atoms and molecules are always moving around and bumping into each other. When they bump into each other, they can move a little faster or slower, and that's what makes the air move. Now, let's talk about clouds. Do you know what clouds are made of? That's right, water. When the air near the ground gets warm, it starts to rise. As it rises, it cools down, and when it cools down, it can't hold as much water. So, the water turns into tiny little droplets that we call clouds. And when these clouds get heavy enough, they start to fall as rain or snow. So, that's why the weather changes. Sometimes it's warm and sunny, and other times it's cold and rainy. It all depends on how much sunlight a place gets, and how the air and water move around. And remember, the next time you're outside and you see the clouds moving or the sun shining, you'll know that the Earth is spinning and the air and water are moving around, which makes the weather change. Thanks for learning about the weather with me today, kids.